The two men, both key missile developers, are said to be among Kim Jong-un's most trusted aides.